Welcome guys to today's new confirmed transfers and rumours of the January window. So today we are starting off with the official announcement of Leeds United, who have signed Weston McKennie on a loan deal from Juventus with an option to buy for 33 million euros. Wolves have completed the signing of Joao Gomes from Flamengo for 18.7 million euros. Out of nowhere, Joao Cancelo is moving to Bayern Munich on a loan deal, who have also an option to buy him for 70 million euros from Manchester City after he disagreed a lot with Pep Guardiola about his playing time. Everton have also announced the appointment of Sean Dyche as a new manager. Arsenal have signed Jorginho from Chelsea for £12 million in case they cannot bring to the club Moises Caicedo. Sevilla have signed on a loan deal Brian Hill from Tottenham in order to give a boost to their attack. Gennaro Gattuso and Valencia have parted ways as the owners and Gattuso didn't agree in a lot of things, such as the lack of signings. Salomon Rondon has left Everton on a free transfer to move to River Plate. After having first agreed personal terms and the club on a transfer fee to sell Ivan Illich to Marseille, Torino came at the last seconds and snatched him up on a loan deal with an option to buy. Paris Saint-Germain want to sign Hakim Ziyech from Chelsea on a loan deal as they want to have more options for their attack. Ex-Bayern Munich midfielder Michael Kouassans has left Venezia on a loan deal to sign with Sampdoria. Bournemouth have signed Matthias Vigna on a loan deal with an option to buy for 15 million euros from Roma. Chelsea have loaned out the youngster Kesare Kasadei to Reading in a search of more playing time. Jed Spence is really close to signing with Sadio Mané on a loan deal from Tottenham after not being favoured by Antonio Conte. Lyon have signed Amin Sar from Heerenveen for 11 million euros. Burnley have loaned out to Hibernian CJ Egan-Reilly as they want him to develop. Brighton have also announced the signing of Yassine Ayari from AIK for 4 million euros plus 2 million euros add-ons. Everton have made a £40 million offer plus £5 million add-ons for Conor Gallagher. Chelsea are almost ready to accept the transfer, but it's up to the player if he wants to leave the club. Sevilla have also completed the signing of Pape Gueye on a loan deal from Marseille. Lorient have signed Jean-Victor Makengo from Udinese for 10 million euros. Raja Nangolan has left Royal Antwerp in order to join on a free transfer Spal. After those two signings, Sevilla have sent on loan Thomas Delaney to Hoffenheim. Apparently, Leverkusen are now the favourites to sign Felipe from Atletico Madrid after reports linked him with a move to Nottingham Forest. Benfica have sold Gil Diaz to Stuttgart for 2 million euros. Nantes have signed Andy Delort on a loan deal from Nice for the rest of the season. After signing a new contract couple of days earlier this month, Asier Villalibre has been loaned out to Deportivo Alaves from Athletic Bilbao. Benfica has also left German Conti to leave on a free transfer to Lokomotiv Moscow. West Ham want to sign Everton's defender Michael Keane as a replacement for Greg Dawson, who left to Wolves. Bournemouth want to make another signing this window in the name of Hamed Junior Traoré, who plays for Sassuolo. Thiago Silva is really happy to extend his contract with Chelsea for one more year. Troyes have loaned into the club Jeff Reine Adelaide from Lyon. Maximilian Philipp has joined Werder Bremen on a loan deal from Wolfsburg. Union Berlin have sold Genki Haraguchi to Stuttgart for 1 million euros. Fenerbahce have bought Jaden Osterwold from Parma for 6 million euros. Nathael Mbuku has signed on a free transfer with Augsburg from Stade Reims. Mallorca have announced the signing of Ludwig Augustinsson on a loan deal from Sevilla after they managed to terminate his contract with Aston Villa in order to sign with Mallorca. Flamengo have rejected a 20 million euro bid from Newcastle United for Matheus Franca. Tottenham are almost done with the signing of 19-year-old Jude Sunsub Bell from Chelsea. Stade Brest have signed Albeth Ellis on a loan deal from Bordeaux. Another you guessed it loan deal that has happened is between Cremonese and Parma for the likes of Luca Zaminaccia. Sassuolo have loaned out to Galatasaray Can Ayan for the rest of the season. Roma are really close to signing Diego Llorente from Leeds United on a loan deal with an option to buy. Millwall have completed the signing of Oliver Burke from Werder Bremen on a loan deal. Roma has also loaned out Eldor Shomurodov to Spezia for the rest of the season. Last but not least, Lucas Chevalier has extended his contract with Lille until 2027. These were today's new confirmed transfers and rumors. If you enjoyed it, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and drop a thumbs up. See you soon, guys.